No other station gets a story or a view like this. I'm Joe Holden. What it takes to paint the Walt Whitman Bridge. How they do it, how much it costs, and how scary the view is.
A CBS3 Philly exclusive. How many gallons of paint it takes? Do they use brushes? And finally, what's up with that color green?
Does it have anything to do with Eagles?
Just you watch. CBS3 Eyewitness News, Monday at 11.